fish that can walk. Surfing hippos want to catch the waves. Species found nowhere else on Earth. Join me in this celebration of our planet's greatest national parks and wilderness. Around the world, the more isolated the national park, the more unusual its creatures, and the more extraordinary their behaviors. When humanity started to protect these wild places, we did not realize how important they would become. They're a haven for endangered species and a hotbed for scientific research. This sloth has an entire micro-kingdom living in his fur. Researching him will help fight cancer, malaria, and antibiotic-resistant superbugs. This sleepy sloth might just save us all. But we got that, we got that thing. Yeah. We got that stargazing, all right. What we got? This is a journey through the natural wonders of our shared birthright.